In addition to the kingpin lock, we also have what's called in my hand a Gladhand lock. And this hooks up to the air hose connections on the trailer. And it'll prevent somebody from taking their own air hoses, hooking up to it, and driving away.